The following message contains distressing scenes based on hate crimes prosecuted in Wales. Actors have been used and details changed to protect the victims.
Being attacked online for defending our friend hurt. We shouldn't have to hide who we are or who we love. Being at home used to make us feel safe, but when people threaten you online, it makes you feel anxious. Not being able to put a face to our attacker made it worse. I don't think many people realise that the police will take this kind of hate seriously if you report it, even if it happens online. All we want to be is who we are and love who we want to. Love is love.
Hate hurts Wales. If you see it happen, report it and get support by calling the police or visiting gov.wales/hatehurtswales. Let's stand up to hate crime together.